Within hours of Egypt's new constitution being supported by more than 98% of voters, analysts claim the apparent consensus is misleading. The country's interim president, Adli Mansour, may have seen it as a mandate for the military-backed government's political roadmap in his Sunday night address to the nation, but others say it was due to a weariness with the political turmoil. The vote's validity has also been questioned in view of recent restrictions on protests and the stifling of any no campaign. Human rights groups say there were numerous reasons for the yes vote, including no other option. The majority of the people voted yes because many are tired, and some believe the constitution will improve living standards. Others even voted due to their rejection and fear of the Muslim Brotherhood. With only 38.6% of eligible voters taking part in the referendum, the turnout was less than the government had hoped, and among those who stayed away were many of Egypt's young.